Talking about, hello, this is Robert Fabian. Of the, this is a town of 1966 version of Fabian of the Scotland Yard. This is including as Bruce Seaton, Richard, Mr. Porter, and Marianne Courtland. And Robert Fabian, who had his father, died in prison because he has been taking money out of the till. And this, towards the end of the yard, Robert, Dusty Springfield, closest, making a puff train noise as close as a program. This was recorded in 1966. It is originally done by Eric Speer.
Do you remember that program?
We're on now.
And down there is where the boat races went.
That's right. You go, Mike.
The boat race.
You used to go down and watch it. Just as many. Yes. That's where I used to live along here, Mike.
Aeroplane bus. Aeroplane. The bus goes. It's the River Thames.
None of us here heard that, Mark.
Quick, turn the TV camera off here.
Heard what you said.
I can't wait to walk on there.
Lancio?
Leaf.
Is it?
Yeah.
Who is?
Mr. Davison.
Hello. Hello.
Right.
Welcome to see the Millennium Dome. Welcome to see the Millennium Dome near Greenwich in London, East London. It was taken in near Greenwich, near Jubilee Line, East Greenwich Station. We are approaching it. Look at all the dome. Very posh place.
Providing a river crossing for trains and pedestrians only. The 5-minute walk across the bridge offers an excellent view of the Thames and the many river craft active in this area.
Many years ago, it used to be an old train station behind where the train cross used to be, the old Strand station. Now it wasn't.
Is that lady just gone in? Have you got earbuds?
No.
You love on this one, you'll press into English on this one.
Scotland Yard with the Fabian moves about. When the beak made a puff and train noise in 1963, just as Springfield in 1966.
Let's change the lock. Well, John's there.
starts in London.
Arranging colours.